I'm going to discuss personal branding or presentation. How do you present yourself? Not specifically to for an interview, but before. I know that Taria will mention what we do now when we go to an interview. As a brand, you as an individual is a brand. When we talk of personal presentation, personal branding, what are we talking about? We are talking about an intentional effort to project an image of you. We are talking about individual positioning. How have you positioned yourself in the competitive environment outside there? Life is very difficult as you look for a job. How do you create a perception that you are the best in the industry? How do you differentiate? Because in a class where you've gone, you are so many of you. And when you are going for an interview, you are so many of you. How do you convince the panelists that, yes, I am the right person? That is it. That is what you are. We are talking about personal branding. That is creating a reputation that can last, that can inform, that can be biased, so that you are taken. And as we mentioned about this, we are not saying only that you are supposed to go to these white collar jobs. I know that Tari Boreia will discuss the various opportunities which are there. We are not only talking about the white collar jobs here, but in this case, it is general knowledge. What are the key areas? I just want to mention 7 points because I have 5 minutes. What are the key areas in personal branding? One, know your skill or determine the specific skill that you have. What is your passion? Where are you driving yourself to? What do you want to do? What have you learned? What are your weaknesses? Work on them so that you can improve, so that you can project yourself. Have a focus. You are focused to do what? Agriculture. Then you should be seen in the farms from time to time. You cannot say you want, you have a bias in agriculture and you are not seen there, you are asleep. No, you should be biased. You should be seen walking, meeting people who are dealing with agriculture. If come away that time, then you should be reading medical journals. You should be having an interest in things. When Kako is reading the COVID thing, you should be having interest in such things. If you are in the industry of finance, you should have an interest in reading journals which deals with finance. News which you watch, you don't watch politics. You watch business news, that's what we are saying. That's how you bring up yourself. In your issue, which Dr. will discuss, is it creating a story? Are you telling a story? Is it flowing when you update your issue? Is it flowing from A to Z that it may project you? Be available in the social media. Be present. Be there. Yes, you cannot tell us you are looking for a job when you are not even in Facebook. You are not in Twitter. You are not in LinkedIn. You see? Be present. And when you are in the social media, then that is where we can also know you. Because potential employers would want people who are also organized in the social media. Is it you that you post pictures in the... Some people stay unkempt each and every time. And you know, those are the things which you need to project. Personal presentation, the image, your body language. Are you professional? If you are looking for a professional job, be always biased to the profession you are determined or you want to move to. Next, expand your network. When I talk of expanding your network, I'm saying knock doors. I'm saying be a job seeker and a real one. What we have seen as employers or potential employers, future employers, or from the little experience I've seen, most youth send their parents to go and they say look for employment. That should be a no-no. We need to turn that thing around. You tell your mother, your father, akutafutie kazi. You are the one who went to the University of Nairobi. You are the one who went to Kabarnet University. You are the one who went to Bartek Institute, who went to RVTTI, RVIC, and learned various skills. And then you sit at home, you bring your papers, you give your mom, who has not even gone to school perhaps, or your dad. And when they come to the office, they knock to the office of Alan. Yes, we are in Baringo. Hey, Yamune, our boy. Hey, I think it's all like, I want my child to, eh? Then Alan will ask, or Kelvin will ask this old man or mother, yes, so what has this boy or yours learned? Huh? And then is you say the mother, I don't know. I don't know. And the boy University of Narok, you think that Alan will know? Okay, it's our. Yes, if he has, he can. He will be very merciful to the old man and even give him fair and tell him, okay, thank you. We will look at it to please the old man. The old man comes, he's happy, or your mother is happy. Then you'll say, okay, I've gone and I've met the CEO of Boresha or the CEO Skyline Sacco, and things will. He has not even given him a business card. What I'm saying, be available is that is expand your network is you go. Employers are looking for competence and confidence. Go, no. Say, excuse me, sir, I am so and so. I was from the University of Nairobi. I learned A, B, C, D. You'll ask you some few questions. Now, and what are you now doing at home? You say, okay, life is difficult. I'm trying to assist my parents do ABCD, but meanwhile, I'm doing some farming here and there. Yes, so what did you want to do? And by that time, he'll be observing you, looking at your communication skills, looking at how you present yourself, looking at your confidence, looking at your competence, and say, oh yes, this is the kind of person I would want. Finally, he'll tell you, okay, here, have my card. We do not have available jobs now, but should there be a job, getting will tell you there will be nothing. But you have created one network, isn't it? You go to another institution, another one. Create that network. You'll be calling people. Very soon you'll be told, it was you. There was a job in somewhere. Can you come bring your papers? We look at it. You see? But let's, youth of Baringo, you are the one who went to school. Look for the kind of job you want. They are very minimal. Do not send your parents. That's what I'm saying. Yes, they may assist in one way or another, but present yourself. That is what current employers are looking at. Presentation, going personal. My time is up. Be aggressive. Do not lose hope. Be aggressive. You know what you want. Disturb me. Disturb the person you see that there is employment. Knock. Knock the tarry. Whoever. Nobody will get tired. Because if you get tired, you have not gotten sindio. You know, you can knock mpaka mtu asema, ah, wacha tu tubatie hata kama ni 3 months. And when you go there, you do what? Perform. Do exceptionally well. Do very good. And by so doing, you will grow from one area to another. So ladies and gentlemen, what we are saying here is the job opportunity market is very narrow. Reason being, we are becoming very many in Kenya, the population is high. Another reason, when the government moved 5 years, 55 to 60, it means if you are to get a job in at 25, you'll go up to 35, 32, 33. Because those who are older have not exceeded. Indeed. So, let's work there. Finally, I want to encourage you that as you look for an opportunity, remember there is debit and credit. And when we talk of debit and credit, for those of us who may not have gone to that class of debit and credit, Debit is a minus. Credit is a plus. We are told in life, the moment we wake up in the morning and the moment we sleep in the evening, can you calculate how many debits you've gotten and how many pluses you have gotten? If you have lesser, if you have a lot of debits, then you are, we are sorry. But if you have a lot of credits, then you are good. What I'm saying is expenses. When you wake up and you open, because we are youth here, when we wake up, the first thing you turn on your phone, Facebook, WhatsApp, those are bundles, those are debits. You wake up, take a soap, you wash your face. You are using soap, that is debit. Yeah? When you move, you travel, you will pay some money, that is debit. What has come to your account? Have you gotten one egg? Have you gotten 2-3 liters of milk? That is plus. So let your credits be more than the debits. And that is how we will survive.